I'm reading this quotation from a book about Michel Foucault, and on page 6 of the introduction, it quotes Foucault as saying, "It seems to me that the real political task in a society such as ours is to criticize the working of institutions which appear to be both neutral and independent, to criticize them in such a manner that the political violence which has always exercised itself through them will be unmasked so that one can fight them."